This is my first gold medal at the World Cup finals in this event, 60 shots prone with small bore rifle. After four golds, I won in the event 3x40. So I can say only that I'm really happy. I actually specialized this event last year when I realized that I'm struggling in standing position in the 3P. And I can only say that I'm really happy after winning this year the bronze in London Olympics and with this gold, so everything is perfect. The life actually hasn't changed. I won two medals at the Olympics before in Sydney and Beijing, and I was prepared how everything is going, and I just keep doing what I've done before. My plans are still ambitious, well, not like I had ambitions maybe 15 or even 20 years ago, but I still want to perform on the highest possible level at all the international matches in future. I would like to say hello to all my relatives, to my parents, to my boys at home, and of course to all who watched live my competition, and also all my fans, and I'll have a small celebration here, and I promise to all of them that we'll celebrate when I'll be back.